Good afternoon and welcome to the beautiful Historic Tennessee Theater for Mighty Musical Monday on May 4th, 2020. I'm house organist Freddie Brabson, and it's a delight to have you with us streaming via Facebook Live. We've missed you since our April show. In fact, we've been closed now since March 14, coming up on a long time. And that makes an impact on a place like the Tennessee Theater. 95% of the revenue stream that we have here at the theater comes from the rental of the theater for Broadway shows, other rentals like the Symphony and the Knoxville Jazz Orchestra, touring things, bands that come through, and so we are really feeling the pinch as a result of the closure. We have given back some $750,000 in refunds for tickets for shows that have been canceled, and in fact, we're still waiting to find out when we're going to be able to open. We're waiting on guidance from the health authorities to determine that. We do know that Mighty Musical Monday for June will also be live streamed, so please check our website calendar and our Facebook page for more announcements about that. You can support the Tennessee Theater while we're closed in a couple of ways. You can shop at our online gift shop. Our new 2020 holiday ornament is available later this month. We're excited about that. You may also make a donation at tennesseetheater.com/closuresupport. So we invite you to support the theater during this time in whatever way you're able. To kick off the show today, we've got a little smattering of fun songs of good melody and rhythm. And I want to begin with a little tune called You Do Something to Me. Here's a little tune to keep the rhythm going now, from the Dixieland tradition. I hope you enjoy That's a Plenty. Thank you. We're going to relax the tempo now and settle into some beautiful melodies from the 30s and 40s. From the pen of Sammy Kahn and his colleagues comes I Should Care. And from Johnny Mercer and Hoagy Carmichael, I hope you enjoy Skylark.
Thank you.
Now to liven things up again, here's a tune from the pen of Irving Berlin. I hope you enjoy Mandy. Thank you. Each month, many of you ask about the socks that I'm wearing, and this month's socks are a gift from my sister, Jamie. I'm grateful to her for always looking out for me and finding fun and creative things for me to wear. In honor of our sort of stay-at-home, quarantine, COVID-19 season, she bought me a pair of socks with rolls of toilet paper on them. And I've never had a pair of toilet paper socks before. I don't know if they're biodegradable. I guess we'll find out. But it made me think of a little meme that's been going around social media when the toilet paper craze hit, while everybody was trying to stock their pantries and their bathrooms, a little meme went around social media that said, "Nobody can find any toilet paper because the roll's been called up yonder." So in honor, here is "When the Roll is Called Up Yonder." To wrap up our show today, here's a little tune from the 20s that I thought was appropriate in this kind of crazy season that we're in. We want all of you to take good care of yourselves, to be healthy, keep up good social distancing, do all the things that will keep you from getting this horrible virus. And so we're going to wrap up the show today with a little tune called "Button Up Your Overcoat, You Belong to Me."